What's up, San Jose? Are you ready to eat more ramen?
Bay Area Backstage on location at the San Jose Ramen Yokocho. The biggest names in the ramen soup business dishing out their best flavors and twists, bringing foodies together in soup heaven. Different regions bring different noodles and flavors, but ramen is noodles and broth. The options will make the foodies go crazy.
Jeff Shimamoto from Ramen Burger. My brother Keizo is the creator of the original ramen burger from Brooklyn, New York. My brother was in Japan studying ramen for 4 years, and he came up with this concept because there was a ramen burger in Japan that used chashu pork. And he thought when he came back to the US, he wanted to introduce great ramen to Americans. The best way to do it is actually put a burger patty in there. So he said, okay, well, let me make a ramen burger with 100% ground beef patty, which he did. It was born in Brooklyn, New York in August of 2013. Before he even sold his first ramen burger, he was on Good Morning America. By the time he got to Smorgasburg to sell ramen burgers, he had 600 people in line for 150 burgers. Well, I think two things. One, right now, ramen is very hot in America, and a lot of people want to come out and try ramen, hence the big ramen festival that we're a part of right now. But you actually throw a beef patty in there, and really, it's something that Americans can identify with. So you put ramen and a burger together, and everybody just really loves it. And, you know, sort of like the California roll, right? It's a fusion cuisine, Japanese and American. Both my brother and I are Japanese Americans, so we wanted to introduce Japanese American cuisine to America. So the ramen bun is actually formed before we get here. It's boiled and we put it into the mold, and then we bring it here. And what we do is we lightly crisp it on the outside, so it's lightly seared, but it's actually chewy, like you're eating a bowl of noodles. Then we have some baby arugula. We have 100% certified Angus beef patty. We put some shoyu glaze on there, which my brother came up with, which is pretty much made of 100% soy sauce. So it's a savory rather than a sweet flavor. It's not like a teriyaki. We sprinkled some green onions on the top, and we put the top bun on there, and then you have the ramen burger. We were here last weekend in San Jose for the Ramen Festival, and that was the first actual ramen festival we were a part of. Other events we've done are big food festivals, all different types of food. One of the great things about this one is that it's really ramen focused, and so I got to eat about 15 different bowls of ramen last weekend. Every single one of them was fantastic. I really enjoy ramen, hence the fact that we actually have a ramen burger shop. We just opened our first shop in LA as well, in Koreatown on Vermont and 3rd. So if you ever get a chance to come down there, please come by. We do a lot of events around town. This is the first one we've done in San Jose. We've really enjoyed it. But you know, you can catch us on the internet at www.ramenburger.com. You can also go to our Facebook page, Ramen Burger Facebook, and also at Ramen Burger and hashtag Ramen Burger. We hope to see you soon.
Here's this one.
Ramen Lovers.
It looks like a little dumpling. Look at that. It's beautiful. Anyways, stay tuned. Ramen burger with bacon and cheese. Pure delight. San Jose, California.
My mom. Gadget cat from the future.
Huh? Where are we?
I should know, right? But it's been 10 years. I'm a twin, wasn't it?
Wait, intruders!